I'm saying that the actual meaning that you're assigning to every life event that you're facing is coming from these two things, and these two things are coming from how you're deleting, generalizing, and distorting information, and that's coming from your filing cabinet of your history. That's what I'm saying. If you can learn to assign better meanings, well, then you're going to get better behavior. And if you get better behavior, guess what? You get better results.